Sporadic ALS accounts for about 90 to 95% of all cases, and familial ALS accounts for 5 to 10%. Approximately 5,000 people in the United States are diagnosed with ALS each year. And out of all the people in the world, military veterans are twice as likely to be diagnosed, and women are less likely to be diagnosed at all.